Thanks, Ron. I'm very humbled and honored to be entering the Ag Hall of Fame with these other 2014 inductees. I'm a fifth-generation Canadian, previous generations, all farmers, and many of them, most of them, were not able to get an education beyond grade 8, so there was no high school. So I was very lucky. I guess the time I was born and so on, I was able to get a high school education as well as go on to university. Very thankful for that. I'd like to thank Charlie Baldwin for his advice, guidance, and friendship for the over 27 years we worked together. I would like to thank the technicians who worked with me over those years, because they do the real work, weighing out the little bags of fertilizers, spreading it, and harvesting the plots, analyzing, that sort of thing. So I'm going to read the names so I don't leave anybody out. Wayne Balmer, Ted Horton, that you've been introduced to, Rob Smith, Mac McAlpine, and Scott Jay. So two of those gentlemen are here today. I shouldn't forget the secretaries. We had secretaries back then. Researchers today would do their own typing. The late Jean Guyot, Peggy Clark, and Bonnie Eberle. Should also thank the dozens of farmers who led us on their farms over the years to do our research on small plots. Very grateful to them. I really appreciate my family being here today, traveling quite a long distance, threatening weather conditions. But I also appreciate the many friends who are attending today as well, including the I call it New Year's bunch. New Year's. Yeah. Thank you very much.